In the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate yet equally important groups. The men of the Japanese police force, and the teenage detective that does all their work for them. These are their stories.
What have we got so far, Matsuda?
We don't know anything, Chief.
Chief, I think we got something.
Who let this guy back on the force, anyway?
The paper is telling me that the Four Kids is trying to censor Kira. They sent I don't know this word.
Allow me to fill in for this retard. 4Kids Entertainment has sent investigators to track down and censor Kira. They've also—
God damn it! Where's my furniture?
I ordered it 3 weeks ago.
Okay, look. You guys can deal with the Kira stuff. I've got more important things to deal with.
4Kids, huh? Well, let's hope they can get the job done. Do you know why I always done like this, Matsuda?
Yes, Chief. We've been over this.
It's because it reminds me of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
I know, sir. I know.
Do you know what you remind me of, Matsuda?
What's that, sir?
You remind me of myself back when I joined the force. But without any balls.
No balls, Chief?
No balls.
I see.
I'm glad we have this talk, Matsuda.
Looks like I'm being followed.
You know, I can help you get his name if you want.
Oh, isn't that cute? Ryuk trying to be useful.
Well, I was gonna let you have my Sharingan, but looks like you're not interested.
Sharingan. You're not serious, are you?
You just don't understand, do you? The Sharingan lets me see the name of any person I want. Not to mention it makes me look hardcore. I was gonna just give it to you, but since you're being such a meanie, it's gonna cost you half of your popularity.
What? That's bullshit. No thanks.
Oh, and I forgot to mention, it lets me see the person in live action as well.
No way! Really? Well, you could let me borrow it, right?
No.
Please?
Fine. But only for one day. And you have to take me to Spaceland.
Alright, it's a deal.
Can I get a t-shirt too?
We'll see.
Oh my god, Spaceland, I can't wait! Can we get my shirt right when we get there?
I don't know, Ryuk. Are you gonna be a good Shinigami?
Yes, Light, I promise. Hey, who's that?
Hey, handsome. Looking for a good time?
Light and I are gonna have a good time. We're going to Spaceland together.
Oh, really? I love Spaceland. You think I could come with you guys?
No way, it's just me and—
I don't see why not.
Yay!
What the hell? It was supposed to be our special day.
Oh, I don't know. I don't normally do things like that. But maybe for you, $50?
$50, huh? Well, I was gonna buy Ryuk that t-shirt. But I guess he'll understand.
What the—
Don't be stupid, son. You could easily get the same treatment for $35. I know this girl.
All set for Spaceland, sir?
Oh, you bet.
Well, that's great. I'm just gonna have to see your ticket. Not the problem. I've got it right here. Oh, I could have sworn. Sir, I'm gonna need that ticket. Oh man. I swear I had it just a second ago.
To be honest, it seems like this girl's ripping you off.
Okay, 35. But no less.
Alright.
Okay, sir. I'm gonna have to stop this bus and ask you to leave.
Hey, wait. Aren't you that guy who's been following me?
See ya!
No. No, please. I must go to Spaceland. You can't do this to me.
That's it, sir. Kindly get the f*** off my bus.
Oh, here it is. It must have been in my...
Hey, stop. Answer me.
La la la. I can't hear you.
What an asshole.
Sir, I just got off the phone with Rooms to Go. They don't have any record of you buying any furniture from them.
That's impossible. I have all the receipts right here.
Sir, are you sure those aren't just blank sheets of paper?
I'm not sure. I'll have to investigate this further.
Oh man, I can't wait to go back to Spaceland.
You know they're not gonna let us back after what you did.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I didn't mean... Light, run!
What'd you do now?
Don't ask questions, just run! That kid had it coming.
We'll talk about your punishment later. Right now I gotta go take care of something. Don't turn around. This'll all be over soon.
Where have I heard that before?
Alright, Ray. This'll all be over soon. Come here, you!
No! No! Please! Who are you?
I'm Kira.
Oh, thank God. For a second, I thought you were Big Mike.
I won't bother asking.
Jesus Christ! You just killed that guy, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, sure did. And I'll do the same to you, too, if you don't cooperate. Now, who do you work for?
I work for 4Kids Entertainment. Maybe you've heard of us. You've watched Yu-Gi-Oh, right?
4Kids? Why, what are they planning?
What are we planning? You don't know much about 4Kids, do you? American kids can't handle all these killings. You must be censored.
Me? Censored? How is that even possible?
Oh, you know. Just remove all the killing, rework the plot, that goes without saying, insert some friendship speeches. It's nothing new, really.
Get on the train.
Sharingan, activate!
Alright, what do you want?
I need you to write down the names of all the 4Kids executives.
Sounds innocent enough to me.
Oh, and could you write your own name down too? That would really help a lot.
Sure, anything to help out. Alright, well I'll just leave the papers up here then.
Help! Help me!
Holy shit!
Hey, you alright?
Yeah. I have to go now. See ya.
It's time to die, bitch.